Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Super All Style. This is Prachi and in today's video I'm going to share with you all my current hair masking routine that has transformed my hair from this to this. Now this is a very simple routine and the reason why it has worked so well for me is because it's given my hair the nourishment it's so badly needed. It's a very simple routine, so no matter how busy your lifestyle is, even you can incorporate it and you can totally say goodbye to all those expensive, you know, tiresome salon appointments, spas, treatments, whatnot. You won't be requiring any of those. And in case you don't have a hair mask, in case you're looking for a recommendation, let me show you what I have currently been using. This is the Dove 10-in-1 Deep Repair Treatment Hair Mask. This is what I have been using and my hair has been in love with this formula. Now talking about the routine in itself, the first step is obviously cleansing my hair. I use my favorite shampoo. You can use whatever works for you. I do get a lot of questions about how frequently I shampoo my hair. So I shampoo my hair every alternate day because I work out. It's a lot of sweat. I also live in a very polluted area. So that is my frequency. In case you don't live in a very polluted area or you don't sweat a lot, you can shampoo your hair just 2 to 3 times a week. So figure out what routine works for you. For me, it's every alternate day. So that's step number one, which is shampooing the hair. Now, step number two is obviously hair masking. And for all those of you who are wondering, why not a conditioner? Aren't we going to apply a conditioner? No, guys, you don't need a conditioner. This hair mask actually gives my hair all the nourishment it needs, all the tender loving care that it needs. So you don't actually need to use a conditioner when you're applying this hair mask. And here's how we use it. Just scoop a generous amount of the hair mask and apply it on the mid lengths and ends of your damp hair. I apply it on the mid lengths and ends of my damp hair. I do not apply it on my hair roots. It's a nice creamy formula, very easy to spread, very easy to work with. Just look at all that creamy goodness. For step three, I'm going to detangle those knots with a comb. I prefer using a comb with a wide tooth. As you can see, detangling becomes so easy because I've applied the mask. And now for step number four, I'm going to tie my hair up in an easy bun and set my timer for 5 minutes. Time to rinse my hair thoroughly and then dry my hair. So yes, I am using a hair dryer today. I do use it once in a while for drying, but not always. And now let me show you my hair. Can you believe it? My hair looks so gorgeous. It feels so soft and so amazing. Now it is said that this amazing mask can actually reverse up to 3 years of hair damage. And personally speaking, my hair hasn't looked this great in the longest time. My hair has totally transformed since I started using this mask. In fact, let me once again show you this before after comparison shot. This transformation has happened in just the last 2 weeks of use, guys. In fact, that's what I'm gonna say. I feel like if it can transform my dull, damaged, dry hair so well, especially given the fact that I've only recently colored my hair was a total mess, right? And look how gorgeous and how stunning my hair is already looking in just 2 weeks of use. So if it can work for someone like me, I think it can work for anyone. And if you really look at it, it's a very, very simple routine to follow, something that you can totally make part of your regular hair care regimen. Getting great hair couldn't get any easier than this, right? So personally, I would very highly recommend this mask and encourage you guys to try it out too. I'll put the details down in the description box below along with the links and everything so you can check it out for yourselves. In case you have any queries, please share questions in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you guys. I would love to help you out. Also, don't forget to hit like to this video, subscribe to this channel, turn the bell icon for notifications and keep coming back to Super All Style for more. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye.